It's Jess. Sunny had a fatal accident.
No. Rum nom fatue.
Maya, I'm sorry, but Hannah says we need to go to the lighthouse. We're in danger.
Just give me a minute to get it together. I'll meet you outside the kitchen.
You lost your sister when you were younger. We were at our family cabin. My sister, Ted, belong. To tease her, Kim told her there was sunken treasure at the bottom of the lake. So I told her it was true, that I'd seen it myself. So she swam out. Yeah. A 10-year-old, trying to swim to the bottom of a lake to find something that wasn't there. Why didn't you stop her? Kim and I were tanning on the beach. With our headphones in, we didn't hear her go in the water. Didn't hear her calling for help. You were just girls. That's no excuse. We didn't think she would actually do it. I don't know who to blame more. Kim or myself. What will happen? My son, Seva, wait. I didn't think a perfect child should be given an injection. When he got sick, I blamed myself because I listened. I listened to people who didn't know anything and ignored anyone who did. I've done what I can to make peace with it. But I'd do anything just to hold him again. We're all here.
We'll save Kim, Jess. I promise we won't lose anyone else. I never should have come here. When Kim reached out, I thought this could help us both. Stupid. So what got you involved in all this?
After Seva passed, I traveled through Southeast Asia to focus on my dancing.
Oh, wow.
Sunny approached me to dance at the Ember Festival. A shame that didn't go through.
Sounds like Sunny was in over his head.
He had a lot of pressure.
This is nuts, but he spoke to me in the gloom after.
Really? Did you see him?
I just heard his voice coming from those things. I don't know what's real.
You think they're real?
Real enough right now, that's for sure.
But what if the gloom lets you see something you want?
What do you mean?
I don't know. I'm just getting weirded out by all of this, that's all. Did you see that?
Seva? Maya?
This can't be real. That can't be you. How did you get here?
Maya, where are you going?
I can see him. I can hear him calling for me.
There's nobody there. It's the gloom lying to you. Don't listen to it. Maya, no, wait! Maya? Maya, can you hear me? Maya, are you there?
Just don't worry. It's the lighthouse.
What was that? Can you repeat? You're breaking up. Guess I'm on my own.
This is the right trail for the lighthouse.
Thank you. be like you. To be like my cool older sister.
Thank you. I'm on my way. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Hey, Jess. So, I've been making progress up here. I think I got it. Give me 1 second. It worked.
Oh, this is almost too bright. Not like that. Hope we can find another way back. Still okay?
Yeah, I'm good. How far are you?
I just passed through the gates a little while back.
Oh, that's good. You're getting closer.
Maya, did you come by a statue of...
I'm on my way.
that for a prism?
I think so. I'll try mine.
Right now. Looks like a workshop.
Probably our best bet for fixing the beacon.
through, Tina.
All right. Can you rotate the beacon?
It's working.
Great. Keep going. Almost there. You got it. Great job.
I totally understand.
Let's just focus on the beacon.
Jess, I saw Saba in there. Do you think it's really him?
Maya, the gloom is playing with your mind.
Yeah, I think you're right.
He felt so real, though.
You're right, though. We need to focus on this to save Kim.
Reflector. Can you see it?
have made a different choice.
Disease.
Seva is here, too. See?
That's not your child.
It is. I'll do anything to be with him.
Maybe the reflectors will do something.
You have to give up your shell, Jess.
Child.
are you?
There you are. Come here, my love. Nothing can tear us apart now.
Drown here too.